wall rap audience, you're trying to cross over to the rock audience. So I'm going to make like some rock shows, because one thing that I learned, a lot of people that listen to rock listen to rap too. Because at one time I was promoting, I think at that time it was Powwow. But I also was promoting the rock project too, it was a rock concert. So I was like, okay, let me kill two birds with one stone. I put my Powwow stuff out. Everybody accepted it. That was at the rock show. So I'm like, okay, the next rock show, I'm bringing some Powwow stuff out because I see these people listen to this type of music. So, you know, just can't be scared to go out and just network with different people, different types of music, just see what people feel.
The easy way from my experience is just get with someone who actually doing the big DJ. And once again, DJ Shunny, Chill Nil, these cats I've been doing for years. Get with them and then let them know, hey, I'm thinking of doing this, and I do rap, I do gangster rap, I do whatever, but I'm looking to go into this particular genre of music. And do a mixtape. That's something, you're doing the one, you're mixing that one time. You need to distribute that music out and get direct feedback on it.